The grandmother lost her pinky and right her hand when she was young. The country was ruled by its neighbor country, which is fish country. As an old woman, she still sings and counts in fish's language. The day she lost her pinky, the toilet got stuck. So she wrapped her nails in the piece of cloth and she went to the river to throw nails away. She always threw her nails away in the toilet. I asked her, "Why don't you throw them in the garbage, Grandma?" She answered, "You can throw them in the garbage. If animals find them and eat them, they will turn into you."